Hi everyone, and so excited. We're on big countdown and it's only three weeks. Yay! Before we can open. So yeah, not long to go now. So just to keep you going, we just thought we'd show you our latest collection from Imwear. Obviously our ever faithful Danish brand, been with us, I think named up from day one. So yeah, 30 years nearly. So yeah, just always just so classical, timeless pieces. It's a great brand. So starting off, obviously the animal print maxi long dress, shirt dress, buttons all the way down with the tie at the waist. Just a great, it is lined, yeah. Sorry to say, yeah. Just a great little dress to take you to many, many functions, occasions. Obviously dress it up to go with a heel, or as Sarah is wearing it here, you could obviously casual it down, open the shirt and dress up, and also have it on with your skinnies, your wide leg, and a t-shirt, and your pumps. So
I'd wear it more this way. This is more me.
Yeah, I agree. I think I'd probably wear it more that way, but it is just lovely. A lovely piece. Yeah. And then moving on, they've done this lovely, like a bit of a satin feel, luxurious feel top. Also just a sleeve zip on the back with the animal print. And that's the dress, I forgot to say, it was $124.95 for the dress. The top is $59.95. And we're gonna team it with a great little like wide leg cargo pattern that's coming from them. Looks fab on.
Love these.
And Sarah's just gonna show you how fab it looks on by doing the honors.
Okay.
Thank you. Just moving on, the grey trouser that I've got on here, obviously pleated with the pocket. Paul's got no shoes. But yeah, it's a great little trouser because $89.95, but really nice and lightweight. But then also just to show you, obviously you can wear it with the tie, as I'm wearing it now, but it also, I'll show you on this one, actually, the unbutton, and obviously the tie can come off, so you can just have it as obviously just a normal slim leg pant as well if you don't want to have the tie around the bottom. And then also just this, and I forget the name of how I describe this every time, it's like a waffle if you like, just like in like a nude little cream top, puff elastic sleeve, and it's $49.95. I have tried this on, and it is a lovely little top on. Again, it'll just go with anything, to your jeans, to your skinnies, and then also in the like porcelain colour, they've done, and it, again, I've tried this, and it's so lovely on. It's quite slimming, it's quite fitted on the body, and then you've got this lovely puff sleeve, and also with the long fitted cuff, and that's $59.95. But again, it will just go with anything. Oh, nice. Here we go.
These are lovely.
Yeah.
They're quite a loose, a big fit, quite generous, actually, on these ones.
They look really nice. Lovely.
Didn't think I'd ever do khaki, but I'm loving the khaki.
They're like a greeny grey, yeah, though, aren't they? I think they're describing it as a grey. But yeah, they look lovely. And then just to go on from here, elastic with the pleated around the neck just gives you the detail on this, just a plain black top, but when you see it on, which again Sarah's going to do the honours, it does just look teamed with the wide leg black trouser, the Imwear they've done for probably for, I don't know, 3-4 years now, and they just keep tweaking the style a bit, but with the pocket, it is going to look lovely, as Sarah again will show us. But yeah, thank you,
loving these,
thanks. Okay. Just one of the tops that, again, Imwear, there's quite a lot of pieces that Imwear do, and they just repeat because they know the good sellers, they just repeat through the year, just bring out different colours or different prints. This is the Rinder style that they call it, and again it's like a satin feel, but with the pleat it's really flattering on the front. We sell loads of these, also with the elastic cuff. They're $44.95, but again, you know, you can wear it out or obviously tucked in, and it is just again, it's just a classic piece, timeless, just won't date, a good little staple piece of top to have in your wardrobe. And then, because Sarah's taking her time, I'll show you the again, it's a ribbed knit, the top that I'm wearing, and again, it's very similar style, I suppose, to the porcelain top there, but it's just such, again, a piece really that take you to functions. You can dress up or have cash, but it's nice having the puff sleeve, and then obviously on the fitted, on the cuff, stretchy, just a nice little piece, $89.95. Oh, here she is.
Back in the workout for it this way.
Yeah, how nice is that?
Love the pants.
You just need to be going out somewhere, Sarah. But again, you could just wear the pants with your pumps and a t-shirt.
Yeah, that's how I'd wear it, I think. Most, yeah.
That's lovely.
Yeah.
You need to be getting yourself out and about.
Beautiful, love them. I've done this back up because you're telling me I'm
slow. Did you hear me? Sorry. And then, to show you that Sarah is now going to show, again, this is another one with Inwear. You'll find a lot of the pieces. They look so much nicer on than what they do on the hanger. But this is another piece that Sarah will prove. But like a little tweedy.
Yeah, it's like a box jacket.
Yeah, it is. It's lovely. $149.95. Looks really stylish on. And then we're going to team it with, bought separately, but again, looks great as a twin set. $49.95. And it's like a thick, again, probably a... like a sweatshirt material, really, and $69.95, but teamed together, all worn separately, just two little great pieces with the colour as well. Go with anything, but Sarah's just going to show us how lovely that looks together, really quickly. Yeah, just while Sarah's trying that to show us, to go with the jumper that I'm wearing, they have brought out like a ribbed knitted skirt. It's quite weighty, but I have tried it. It does look lovely. I don't know if you've seen, but we've got in our gone onto our Facebook page all the images of all the Inwear range. They have just been uploaded onto our Facebook page, and in there they've obviously teamed this jumper with the skirt, and together it looks lovely. But again, it could be just worn separate if you didn't want to do, if you don't do skirts. I'm not great on skirts, so I'd probably wear separates. And that's about it. Until Sarah comes back, that's about it from the Inwear range. Again, if you've seen anything at all, either just drop us a message, give us a call, Monday to Friday, 10 till 1, you can come and click and collect. And that's it, ladies, until Sarah actually is going to come flying down here. Oh yeah, that does look lovely.
How's that one?
Yeah, how nice is that to take us into the spring and the summer?
But this also goes really well with the
black.
The black and the khaki
cardigan. Oh, yeah.
So, but this is lovely.
That's a lovely little outfit.
But they all mix and match.
They can be all worn separate. So that's it. So thanks and take care, and we'll see you next week.